futures exchange operation in Bitcoin. One of the largest futures exchange, Chicago Mercantile Exchange's announcement has planned to open futures at Bitcoin. It is expected that the conclusion of contracts on digital currency will be launched by the end of 2017 after obtaining the necessary permit. Terence A. Duffy, CEO of CME Group, said, "Given how rapidly the interest of customers in the markets of cryptocurrency is growing, I dare to assume that in the near future, almost everyone will deal with Bitcoins. We decided to work ahead of the curve."